Come on, man, don't be such a stick in the mud. Hello, I'm Jack, this is my vlog. It's a beautiful sunny day, and I don't know where I am. I know where I'm going. I'm trying to get to a place called Ferry Meadows. Normally, I would walk on that side of the river, but today, I'm on this side of the river. Because it looked interesting. I thought, ooh, I've not been that way. Let's go on an adventure. But the floor's all muddy, and I'm pretty sure I'm on a golf course. So if I had to grade this walk, I'd probably say it's going mediumly. Like a 4 out of 10. 5 out of 10? 4 out of 10, maybe. All the trees here do not look well. This tree seems especially ill. Dear. I keep watching behind me over there because I keep thinking I'm gonna get hit by a stray golf ball. Aha, a bridge. I can finally get off the golf course. I'm not sure where the bridge leads, but you know, not running the risk of being hit in the head by a golf ball is a step in the right direction, I think. Plus look, real path. Well, it only took an hour and a half, but I made it. Look how cool this place is. I'd climb up high somewhere and sort of show you the area, but we're in the fens, and it's flat land, so it's flat, so there's nowhere higher. But it's so gorgeous here. Look at the water, there's birds on it. I used to come here all the time when I was younger, and it's a really nice, relaxing, quiet place, and it's just gorgeous. Any time of year, you come here in the summer, and it's all colourful and pretty. You come here at whatever time of year it is now, and it's all whatever it is now. There's a squirrel drinking a puddle. It's so adorable. Upon closer inspection, the squirrel was eating birdseed, not a puddle. In my defense, I'm wearing sunglasses, and I didn't want to scare the squirrel away by getting too close. Also, he was a chonky boy. All the daffodils are still asleep. This place really does have it all. It's got plants, it's got trees, it's got lakes, it's got a tiny train, it's got a giant noodly tentacle monster in the sky. What? This tree is very orange inside. That must be where Jaffa cakes come from. Wow, just look at these swans. Wow, just look at that swan. There's people riding it. Wait, it might be a boat. It's definitely a boat. Thank you very much for joining me on this walk. That was essentially Ferry Meadows. So I hope you've enjoyed it. And now in the presence of the great noodly one in the sky, it's time to say goodbye. I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.
Submit your will onto my noodly appendages and subscribe to CameraLizard for more videos. Goodbye!